Republican Representative Matt Gaetz has been called a lot of things in the short 2.5, 3 years he's been representing my district in Florida, Florida's first district. But today, we found out a name that if you call Matt Gaetz this, he is absolutely going to lose it. Here is a clip. It's going to be hard. I'm going to have to show you from my phone. Not at the studio. Don't have all our fancy little gadgets. So bear with me on this. Here's the audio of Matt Gaetz getting furious about being called a white male.
Well, no, did she say it was that we were a bunch of white men? What does the fact that we are white men have to do with our desire to represent the millions of constituents that we serve? I mean, I was deeply offended by that. Like, when Jackie Spear walks in a room, I don't sit there and say, you know, a white woman came in, or when someone of a different race or ethnicity comes in. This is the type of identity politics from the left that seems to permeate any substantive or procedural argument that they make. And it's sickening to me that that is how we would be thought of. The people we serve are diverse, and it's really kind
of... People you serve are diverse. Matt, your district, Florida's first, again, where I live, 77% white. That's not very diverse, is it? More importantly, it was an accurate descriptor. You were all a bunch of angry white men. I don't understand how that's offensive. That is what you are. A bunch of white guys hanging out, doing white guy things, breaking the law, and not getting in trouble for it. I mean, let's be perfectly clear. That's what that group of white men did yesterday. They broke the law. They brought cell phones into an area where cell phones are not allowed. And they just got away with it. You know, the Democrats did call the sergeant at arms and asked him to politely remind everybody of the rules, but not to go grab all the handcuffs you can find and throw these morons in jail, which is what should have happened. But the fact that Gaetz went on that white male tangent, it serves a purpose here. And here it is. He changed the topic. He went into something else. And then he blamed the Democrats for going into something else. Saying, it's our fault because we engaged in the identity politics, allegedly, to begin with. Gaetz has no defense. He has no real way to defend Donald Trump. 12 of the 30 people, close to half, that joined his little moron brigade yesterday were actually allowed to be in the hearing. They literally chose not to. And he thinks everybody else is as stupid as he is if he can sell this crap and get away with it. And I think even at this point, he knows he can't get away with it. And that's why he went on that tangent of, oh, I can't, you call me a white male. Don't call these guys white male. That's identity. Shut the hell up. You're trying to distract from the fact that you're defending the indefensible. And for somebody who allegedly graduated from law school, you seem to be breaking the law quite a lot yourself, Mr. Gaetz. So maybe stop worrying about defending the president, because it may be time pretty soon to go ahead and hire your own defense lawyer.